Elon Musk just released the first female humanoid Tesla robot for sales. Female humanoid robots have shown great potential in various industries, and many of them are in the market. But the surprising thing is that the CEO of Tesla got interested in creating one of them. And considering his high-tech EVs, we can assume how incredible the robot will be. So let's witness the robot and how it will be unique and incredible compared to other female humanoid robots. Here we begin. The news that Tesla, under the supervision of the billionaire Elon Musk, plans to launch a humanoid robot attendant in the future has stirred up the internet. The first female humanoid robot was named Tesla Optimus. Many people are pleasantly amazed by this trending news, but this is not all the information. So keep watching this video because we'll cover all the details of the AI robot girlfriend created by Tesla. Like any other man on this earth, after a long list of declined relationships and smashed hearts, the billionaire Musk agreed to battle the sentiment of loneliness not only for his heart, but also for several other men on the planet. How is it doing? Well, for your kind information, we are talking about the female humanoid robot that is developed by Tesla. This prototype will be ready by September. Now, let's talk about the latest revelation by Elon Musk and his team, suggesting that a female humanoid robot from Tesla will become more crucial than its automotive business. Are you not getting what I'm trying to say? Well, don't worry, because we will dive deeper into this topic. This trending information about this novelty has become quite a popular debate. Questions like how these robots will meet the requirements of humanity shortly are all going on. The head of Tesla wrote on his Twitter account that Tesla's AI Day would be postponed till September 30th. During this time, a very ambitious undertaking of a female humanoid robot, Tesla Optimus, will be inaugurated worldwide. Let me tell you that this female prototype of a humanoid robot was presented at a Tesla event. Have you heard about this event? At this event, Musk announced that the Optimus and Humanoid are female robots, which are very important since in the future, their output may be even more productive than the generation of electric vehicles. The British fiction writer and feminist Gwen recommended the name Humanoid to reference humanoid robots. It appears that the accomplishments of Elon Musk's Tesla bot ensured the world of technology does not stand motionless. Because science is constantly developing and creations are emerging, are you wondering why the Tesla bot plays a larger role than other new criteria from Tesla? Well, even if all cars are integrated, the Tesla bot is not a portion of Tesla's core goal to stimulate the growth of renewable energy. Still, it's incredibly helpful that Tesla can establish a valuable humanoid robot for all the people, which can interact with all the people and are competent to help in several ways. The director of artificial intelligence at Tesla explained in his conclusion, "The Tesla bot is on the path to becoming the most influential platform for the improvement of the Optimus robot. Moreover, it will utilize similar cameras as Tesla's semi-autonomous autopilot driving system." Elon Musk has formally said that his new humanoid robot will be competent to conduct fundamental chores and will be able to hold up to 45 pounds or raise 150 pounds. It's quite marvelous. This robotics undertaking raised many eyebrows when it was disclosed to the public last August. You'll find that one analyst called the move dizzying and could disturb important investors as Tesla confronts additional competition in the electric automotive sector. The billionaire Musk confided to the analyst that the Tesla bot would significantly affect the labor market. If the improvement is completed, Tesla can become the largest labor construction corporation. He told that his automotives are robots on wheels, and he and his squad in Moscow intend to pertain to the progressive artificial intelligence technologies at their disposal to equip deep neural systems to decipher difficulties beginning with awareness and ending with control. Tesla's new network squad has understood a broad mixture of strategies to build next-generation automation, comprising a two-legged humanoid female robot that'll be able to conduct safety chores simultaneously. This will improve the prevailing FSD and Dojo chips that'll be provided in the upcoming projects. It plans to direct the robotics industry shortly. A self-driving car powered by a Project Dojo supercomputer is a category of robot, and deploying the necessary technology in a modem form is certainly a big leap. You imagine that your car copes with tiring daily commutes, and here comes the robot that assists in cleaning or cooking. Sounds pretty good, right? So with this new female humanoid robot, almost everything will be possible. From helping with other categories of household to accomplishing fascinating conversations, it's presently becoming a reality. In the initial presentation, the owner said that the female humanoid robot test could become the most prominent brainchild generated by Tesla. Elon Musk, who can confidently be named inventor in the world of technology, is certain that a humanoid female robot can be a friend and wishes that she'll not be glanced at as sinister or dangerous. In his opinion, robots will be safer if they are given particular attention. Although the interpretation of the future is being converted step by step looks tempting, while many people are giving more importance to the negative sides, it will depend on how we reach this ever-increasing technical era. To begin with, Tesla Optimus is quite a marvelous thing, and with the confidence shown by the Tesla owner, we are hopeful that this will change the game. During an interview at the Qatar Economic Forum, Musk announced that the corporation is tracking toward an operating prototype. Musk is quoted as saying, "Well, I hope we have an interesting prototype. We have a very talented team at Tesla Organization that is working closely to have such a prototype and an incredible humanoid robot ready by the end of September. And I think we're tracking to that point." He indicated that they would exhibit other aspects at the event to verify that Tesla is a real-world AI company. Musk said, "We have these AI Day events just to emphasize that Tesla is a lot more than a car company and that we are, in my view, the leading world AI company that exists." He clarified that Optimus was formulated so humans could outrun and overpower it, if essential, but demanded that it wouldn't stand any danger since its regulations would be decentralized. Musk recently notified the Lex Fridman podcast that his Tesla bots could one day be spouses and employees. Musk said, "It could develop a unique personality over time. It's not that all robots are the same. That personality could evolve to match the owner or whatever you want to call it." Tesla is also anticipated to deliver updates on its Dojo supercomputer, disclosed during last year's AI Day. A widespread update is furthermore anticipated on the company's self-driving strategy, the first real-world application of Tesla's AI. Musk has arranged for the agency to supervise and govern AI improvement to navigate technology towards encouraging the public. During Tesla's product roadmap, updated in January, Elon Musk announced that this year's main two emphasis are not finalizing engineering endeavors on various vehicles already pledged, but completing full self-driving and specializing in Optimus. Musk has contended the humanoid bot he disclosed in a virtual aspect for the first time in August. The motion is attained through a sequence of actuators and motors, regulated by a prominent processor and imbued with AI. Rather than four wheels, its chassis is bipedal. Musk said, "Humanoid robots are coming. Look at Boston Dynamics. They make better models every year." Well, he was talking about the modern Hyundai Motor subsidiary that once belonged to tech investor SoftBank. So now, as he already revealed about the Tesla Optimus, it will be fascinating to see how this first female humanoid robot will work and how it will play a major role in helping humanity. So that's all for today. What do you think about our video? Let us know in the comments below. And please remember to subscribe and smash the bell icon to get more uploads like this. Until we meet again, take care.